Let's get to the opening bell here. S&P 500 at the Real Time Exchange. At the big board, it's the Long Island Center for Business and Professional Women. At the Nasdaq, it's Lincoln Rhyme. Hunt for the Bone Collector, airing on NBC after Russell Hornsby viewing the honors. David, we got to get to this Altria Jewel valuation reset. If you have time.
Yeah, I'm ready to do that, actually, because that was the key thing that stood out